All right, let's give these girls a big round of applause.